Alright, you got W751 coming back. Now it's coming back out of empties. I'm sounding kind of weird because I'm kind of weird right now because everybody keeps talking about 12 volt. So like, you do well. I was like, okay, nobody gets hurt, oh well. Yeah, nobody gets hurt, oh well. The main thing is nobody gets hurt. The reason why it's probably derailed is probably a bad switch. It could be kinking well. It could be...
CSX W751-29. Westbound, still on for one track. Clear, Randolph, clear, Montrose.
Yeah, so it could be bad railroad ties. It could be whatever it could be called. Ah, jeez. Alright, see you guys in the next one.